Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm not very good, man. No, I'm amazing. I've got the power to change the world. Step by step, lesson by lesson, from the lessons that I've learned and teach from my life story. So I've got a broken, dysfunctional family. My grandparents split before I was born. My mum and dad split when I was born. My uncle split from his mum. My mum split from her mum. And now my mum has split from me. So listen, guys, just because something has always happened in your life doesn't mean that it always has to. It's your responsibility to look at life events and see whether a negative pattern. If the ears break it, can you see a negative pattern in your life? So it's now June the 30th, 1986. I'm just 16 years of age. I go off to join the Royal Navy. I get a train, go down to Plymouth to join HMS Raleigh. I'm just 16 years of age. I went for a 50-week basic training. Though it's 1987 now. My first ship in the Navy was HMS Exeter, a Type 42 destroyer, as you can see here. I spent 7.5 years on this ship, which is amazing. The standard draft is just 2.5 to 3 years maximum. But the other half of the ship showed because I kept extending and extending. At the end, I've been very, very proud to say I was the longest serving member of the ship's company ever. Then life was going to take a dramatic twist of fate. It's 1991, January, and I set sail for the Gulf War, the Exeter. Now on the way down to the Gulf, I was given the drugs and injections that were supposed to save my life, such that I'm deploying chemical weapons. But little did I know, those drugs and injections were unlicensed, untested, unapproved. It just caused me untold problems in the future. So it's now February the 28th, 1991, Thursday. I got told the war is over. I could wind down and relax. Of course the war is over, the Gulf War is over, but little did I know, my fight was just beginning. So it's now awareness is a misunderstood, undervalued aspect in your life. Once you have awareness, then all the decisions and choices you make from that day forward will only ever inspire you. And then all you need to do is take action. You see, the next 6 years in the Navy, just a living hell. Failure and distress. I was battling myself, but I was battling other people too. If I couldn't understand what's happening with me, how the hell could I tell other people what was happening? So let me ask you a question. Just imagine for a second, you've got 95 kilogram, 15 stone, black, jagged, heavy rock tied to your waist by a thick coarse rope. You're dragging it around everywhere you go, you can't move forward. So what are you going to do with it? What would you do with it? What would you do? I tell you what I would do, I'd cut the rope. So why do we stand still in life and let things continuously hold us back? People, work, environment, circumstances. Cut the rope, create unstoppable momentum, and only move forward in life. So hands up if you've seen on previous slides, four letters in the background. Okay, that is a powerful acronym that I created called SWAP. So then we're tying SWAP in with the power of I. So then we're going to say, and we can repeat this with power and affection. I'm successful, I'm worthy, I'm authentic, and I'm powerful. So SWAP your life today. So at the end of the day, I'd like to use one section of my life story to demonstrate the power of S. When I was at my lowest point, I would pray at the end of my bed, please, God, show me a way out of this hell. And amazing things started to happen. I got my draft air traffic control course out of the blue. Negative people, gone. Negative work, gone. Negative circumstances, gone. Negative environment, gone. Seriously, within 6 hours now. Within 1 hour, being met Emmanuel Bayes. I met amazing people, and my life started to change. So let me ask you one final question. Have you got black, jagged rock tied to your waist? The great Napoleon Hill once said, great people Some people dream of success, whilst others work hard, get up and work hard for it.